I think it's our messaging that we are not messaging well to the public. And I don't think the public understand where we're coming from as Democrats. I think that that's more the issue. And once we can begin to message properly, I think that folks will then start voting for Democratic candidates. That's what I believe. I think it's all about messaging.